I mean, I can make this even faster by double clicking. So we can speed it up a little bit. Somebody gonna stop me. But I kind of like letting it rock. It also lets me just talk to you guys. So what do you guys, I know I'm actually, oh, shut up, fuck you guys. Fuck you guys. Hey, fuck you guys. Fuck y'all. I love you guys. Thank you guys so much. This is, I haven't got a banner artifact in 8 years. And this game's only been out for like less than a year. What is going on, guys? Oh my god, I can't stand it. I was gonna wait and see, because look, everything, okay, that's a Guild War announcement, but I was gonna wait and like kind of like, oh, maybe I'll, you know, do the summon a little bit later. But then see, there it is, there it is. There are so many people getting her right now. Everyone is like pop 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 pop. So I gotta pop 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 too, and you should pop 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 as well, even though my update video is rendering right now, so that's gonna take like an hour. And then after that, this video is gonna take even longer to do. So hopefully by then you already have her. Good luck everyone that's out there. I hope that you guys get her. She's limited, so throw everything away. I really do want this artifact though. I really do like it, and I always like artifacts that are, yes, good on the individual character, but also really, really good on other rangers and possibly other rangers in the future. So without further ado, let's go into this lovely summon session. Can you guys guess the theme of all the character intros? I think it's pretty obvious. Actually, another thing I'm going to start doing from now on, every time I have an intro, guys, there's going to be a theme to the things. If you guys want to have some fun and guess, feel free to. Now, as you guys know, this is a limited band. Oh my god, everyone's getting... Okay, I should just shut up and summon. No, just go into it. Let's go. I'm tired. I want some of this fun, too. Let me turn it up so we can hear her presence. Now, this is all with the different changes and stuff like that. One thing that I did want to check though, oh wow, look, this is, I've actually wanted this. I've always wanted them to have that when you summon on a banner, it reminds you what banner you're on. Because I don't know if you guys feel like when you don't get a character and you're summoning and you just press and continue. Sometimes it's like, damn, am I even on the right banner? Now, we're also not going to be using any of our Mystic Medals or our any Galaxy bookmarks or anything like that. Purely for the reason is that I'm waiting for Ravi to go into the game. They're going to take Fallen CC out, and then they're going to put, you know, Ravi there, and that's when we're going to summon. I would love another HP Mama. Even though Fallen CC is an HP Mama in herself, you know, I just don't think I'm going to get her, so... Ravi seems more fun. Another Infinity Basket. I think that's going to be dusted right there. I think I actually have that max. It's either... Oh, yeah, I definitely have that one max. The other one I don't have max, I think, is the Rose Hardna? One of the two. Don't remember. So we're getting some artifacts. And like I was actually saying in my update video, I actually like artifacts. And this seems a lot smoother. I don't know if you guys have noticed. The summoning seems much quicker. Seems much quicker. Like, it's very fast. I actually might... I've been discarding the Daydream Jokers for a while, but I feel like I might actually take the bait. I might take the bait and make another one. Because it's just really good. You know, it's just a really good artifact, and having two, like, to make sure that you're, like, getting your things. I don't know. It just seems like it's really good. Now, the question that we need to answer here ourselves is, are we going to hit 121 Club? That is the question. And funny enough, I did make some room before I was doing this, so that's nice. So let's see, the last one, who was the last limited banner? The last limited banner, I think, was Dizzy, if am I not mistaken? It was Dizzy, right? Because the other characters, yeah, Cigarette, and before Cigarette was Lilibet. Lilibet was not limited, but I think if she was, I would have got her. Nice. Get her memory imprinted up. That is definitely a good thing to see. I mean, I can make this even faster by double clicking. So we can speed it up a little bit. Somebody gonna stop me. But I kind of like letting it rock. It also lets me just talk to you guys. So what do you guys, I know I'm actually, oh, shut up, fuck you guys. Fuck you guys. Hey, fuck you guys.
Fuck y'all.
I love you guys. Thank you guys so much. I haven't got a banner artifact in 8 years. And this game's only been out for like less than a year. Holy shit. I definitely want to get like this maxed out. And that's probably going to be my intro. Holy shit. That's so funny. But yeah, maybe, you know. But see, that's why you let it rock. You got to let it rock. That's how you get drinks. But I really do like that artifact because it's like a really cool way to like make cleaving, AoE cleaving a little bit better. I haven't thought about, maybe we'll do its own separate video. Since, yeah, you know what? Fuck it. I always get scared of making like quote unquote useless videos. But I kind of, when a new artifact comes out, I kind of feel bad because when I have a guide, like if I was to make a guide on Bologna, I haven't made a guide on the standard Bologna yet. But if I were to make a guide and then all of a sudden, you know, artifact comes out that's really good with that character, now it's not in my guide, then someone might, oh, that's icy nice. I think, oh no, I already maxed my wondrous potion out. Do you go 2 wondrous potions? Actually, not that bad of an idea, but I feel like the soul weaver artifacts, you should definitely spread them out. You don't need like 2 full copies of wondrous potion. You should have that, idol's cheer, that, and rod of Amiris. I don't see how you can run 2 unless it's like a specific stage where you need that much cleansing, but then you would probably just bring in a character that cleanses themselves. Anyway, I always feel kind of bad that like, oh, now that's not in that guy. But if I had a video for the, oh, nice, some more things for him, some memory imprint, even though his memory imprint is flat attack, it's, which is garbage, but actually maybe I shouldn't even do it because that is relative. Whoa, it actually upgrades like that? I never see an upgrade like that, and can I see what this is? Oh, right here, details. So this is my second violence talisman. They won't give me violet, but this is my second one, and it's okay. Obviously, your attack and evasion chance goes up as turns go by. It's really good if you keep stacking it. But if I were to get a shiny, then I would obviously prefer to get just that other one because I really want to use that because I already have Bologna. And I can't think of other characters. I know Lytica has an S2 that spreads out like that. Oh, and Yuna. This would be really, it would be really good on Yuna as well. And I've been wanting to run a double Ranger comp for a while. Oh, baby! We're in here. This is a good day.
Sometimes it's important to get some rest. Only then can you be at the top of your game.
I understand, baby. I understand. Thank you so much for coming out. We got it here. Oh, it already reset, so I can't even say. I guess I have to look back at the video. But do we keep going? Now, here is the question. Now, we all know that her memory imprinting is HP, so it's not that good for that. But do I keep summoning just to get either extra copies of her to make it easier for the 6-star or just extra copies? Let me back out actually. Yay. Or extra copies of this artifact. I really like this artifact. And we got her relatively early. I didn't even have to dig into my actual crystals, my actual sky stones. I haven't had to dig into that. I say I go down to 100 and we'll see if we hit any more. If we don't hit anything, then we stop at when we go down to when it's 100. It's gonna be 102, obviously. But that's when we'll stop. You guys will stop me, right? You'll stop me, right? You guys won't let me go into the deep end, right? So now, oh, shit! just, oh my god, yo, I'm stealing from you guys. I feel bad. I should have stopped. That would have been someone else's. I am a thief. Oh my god, I should stop. So that's 2 of them. I mean, if I even got, I know Bologna's not on this actual banner, but that's crazy. I love it. This is how I wanted them to do it before. I didn't like when the kids would kind of pop up automatically. I love when the kids kind of, like if they progressively got there. So it brings up the hype when you see the electricity, and then this makes it, you know, when you see the pages going crazy and stuff like that, like that's so cool. But I don't actually need the copies of her. I actually have a 6-star, like 6-star food waiting. So she's gonna get 6-star pretty much immediately. Now it's a little bit easier for me. But we're here for up into the 100 is that we're gonna go. I mean, I should just spend everything, right? Just, but you never know, the next character that might come out after her is gonna probably, every character now is limited. So this is relatively stupid to do, but at the same time, I don't know, it's just fun to summon. I love summoning, and I kind of felt bad saving up all these summons. I don't know about you guys, as the guy that actually plays this as a collector, it kind of does suck when you can't do your collecting portion because it's not beneficial. So we're wasting a little bit of things there, but it's fine. Oh, don't do it to me. Okay, stop. See, like, now it's like you're, when you see it go like that, you're like, it's, your heart's pumping. You're like, you're really like, you don't know what's gonna happen. I love it. I love it. That's such a good change. There we go. Don't need as many of these fodders as I need, like, more artifacts. But it looks like we're probably gonna end up, we're only gonna do two more here. No more artifact luck. Unless the game wants me to just throw it in, just throw it up there, right? So game, let me know. Let me know. You want me throw more bookmarks at you? You want some more of it? I mean, 50% chance is not that bad. Oh, it's a hero. 50% chance for it to trigger is not that bad, but obviously we would have wanted to get up to 100, but that's whale stuff. I can't whale in this game. So anyway, we really got what we wanted. We got two supers, and we got the artifact. So I am a happy turtle camper guy. So look, everyone, I feel like right now is definitely the time. I almost feel like canceling the render on my update video because it's late anyway, and just putting this out to tell people to summon, because right now I got two, and I remember, like, there was no way I would have, I had to definitely go deep in the hood for like the last couple limited ones. So we're gonna save 100 bookmarks here. We're gonna save some crystals, sky stones. I feel like it's like gem crystals. It's some type of, you know, jewelry currency. We're gonna save some of that. We're also not gonna be spending any of this, the moonlight stuff, because this whole thing is being, oh my God, I pressed the wrong thing. This is getting reworked and everything like that too. See, Apocalypse is not here yet. So once she's there, that will be my next summon. We'll blow all of our mystic summons. But technically, I feel like I should also wait until they change that the mystic summons has a limited ceiling to it. And then all the funny little changes. Oh, I didn't even do my free summon. Oh yeah, I was waiting to do my free summon because I was like, I don't know if they're gonna actually put her in the normal summons. I don't think so though. Right, there's no way Seaside is in here. She's, yeah, whatever. Let's pop this too while we're at it. I'm not gonna get anything crazy here. Though I did get Tywin, by the way. I don't know if you guys, I don't think I disclosed that I did get Tywin from one of my free summons. So I do have him. And as we know, he's a pretty good character. Look at this Mirka. Oh my God, I'm texting my Discord right now. Yeah, look at this. Guys, please. I know I'm gonna tap my Discord, but when you guys see this video, just summon. It is free out here right now. And I'm saying that being completely biased because it's just my bullshit luck. But hope you guys enjoyed the video. Oh my God. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. And remember, every day at the casino is your lucky day. And apparently a lot of other people's lucky days. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.